Hi folks, and welcome back. It's me, Lana, here at Team Schenk Stahl. Today, we're exploring a high-temperature ferritic stainless steel that outperforms many alternatives. 14749, also known as TP446:1. But here's the big question. How does it compare to H25T, a polished variant of this grade, also called 15X25T, according to GOST 9941, a Russian high-temperature steel? And is there an even better solution than 14749? If you work with industrial furnaces, heat exchangers, or soup blower tubes, selecting the right material is critical for longevity, efficiency, and cost savings. Let's break it down and find out why 14749 is the superior choice. But why 14762? Might be an even greater solution for extreme environments. 14749/TP446:1 is a ferritic stainless steel designed for extreme heat applications. Thanks to its high chromium content, it provides outstanding oxidation resistance, strength at elevated temperatures, and excellent resistance to sulfur-containing environments. Key features: excellent oxidation resistance up to 1,100 degrees Celsius, 2,010 degrees Fahrenheit. Superior resistance to reducing sulfurous gases and oil ash corrosion. Outstanding thermal stability and creep resistance. Low thermal expansion compared to austenitic steels. 14749 is produced according to several international standards, including ASTM A268. The American standard for seamless and welded ferritic stainless steel tubes. SEW470, a German specification for heat-resistant stainless steels. EN10297-2, the European norm for seamless circular steel tubes for mechanical and general engineering purposes. Because of these properties, 14749 is widely used in high-temperature industrial processes, including furnace components and heat exchangers, soup blower tubes for boilers and incinerators, recuperators and burner tubes, thermocouple protection tubes. But how does it compare to the Polish and Russian grade H25T, 15X25T, according to GOST 9941? Let's take a closer look. Both 14749 and H25T are ferritic stainless steels, but there are major differences in chemical composition that affect their performance. Element 14749, TP446:1, H25T, 15X25T, GOST 9941, chromium, Cr, 26-28%, 24-25%, carbon C, less than equals 0.2%, 0.15-0.25%. Manganese, Mn, less than equals 1.5%, less than equals 0.7%. Silicon, I, less than equals 1%, less than equals 0.8%. Nickel, Ni, less than equals 0.5%, less than equals 0.6%. Sulfur, S, less than equals 0.015%, less than equals 0.02%. Nitrogen, N, less than equals 0.03%, not specified. Titanium, Ti, not present, 0.2-0.5%. What does this mean? 14749 has a higher chromium content, which improves oxidation and corrosion resistance. H25T contains titanium, which can improve carbide stabilization. But in high-temperature applications, it does not significantly enhance oxidation resistance. H25T contains more carbon, which increases hardness that makes it more brittle and prone to premature failure. ON-4749 has better sulfur and nitrogen control, which improves weldability and reduces the risk of embrittlement over time. Now, if you thought ON-4749 was great, there's an even better option for extreme heat and aggressive environments, ON-4762. Key improvement: aluminium in the alloy. ON-4762 contains aluminium, which significantly enhances its oxidation resistance in extreme temperatures. This addition makes it more resistant to sulfur attacks, which is critical for environments with sulfur-heavy gases, such as in incinerators, chemical plants, and refineries. Superior oxidation resistance. ON-4762 withstands temperatures up to 1,150 degrees Celsius, higher than ON-4749. The aluminum content forms a more stable oxide layer, preventing scaling and improving long-term durability. Better performance in sulfur-rich environments. ON-4762 is specifically engineered to handle sulfur exposure better than ON-4749, making it the best choice for industries working with fuel gases, oil ash, and aggressive combustion residues. So, while ON-4749 is a fantastic choice, ON-4762 is the go-to material for extreme high temperature and sulfur-exposed applications. At Schenk Stahl, we stock ON-4749/TP446-1 and also ON-4762, making sure to get the best material for your high-temperature applications. ON-4749 tubes, from 1.00 mm up to 508.00 mm outer diameter. ON-4762 plates, thicknesses ranging from 1.00 mm up to 35 mm. ON-4762 round bars, diameters from 1.00 mm up to 300 mm. ON-4762, available in other shapes upon request for extreme heat applications. And with our CNC machining, water jet cutting, and laser cutting services, we can provide customized solutions tailored to your specific project requirements. So, if you're looking for a high-performance, heat-resistant stainless steel, ON-4749 is an excellent choice, outperforming H25T in oxidation resistance, mechanical strength, and long-term reliability. But if you're dealing with extreme heat and sulfur exposure, ON-4762 is the ultimate material that ensures maximum durability and stability in aggressive environments. If you need more information, we can send you a technical examination comparing those grades in a more detailed look. Just contact our team via email and they will send it to you. Visit us at www.schenk-stahl.de for more details. And don't forget, if you found this video useful, hit like, share, and subscribe for more deep dives into high-performance stainless steels and alloys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.